And then the thing is, the video, you know, see the video and you see the one cop and you see the Chinese, Philippine, whatever the hell he is. But then I saw a picture when they showed the other side of the vehicle. There were three other cops beside this man. I cannot really benedict it to you.
All of my attention I've been giving to you. Like, why is she starting the vlog showing her hand? I just wanted to say something. See them two black spots right there? Yeah. Oh, they're looking so much better. They're smoothing out, and then it's gonna, my color's gonna come right back. If you ever wonder, what's that on Samantha's hand? It's eczema. If you've been watching for a long time, you know I deal with eczema, and the whole thing with washing our hands a gazillion times. Every time I wash my hands, I don't lotion on my head, which is a bad thing for me because, and then I have to be careful just to use my Dove soap. Sometimes I, you know, I have a different one, you know, but I have to stick to using Dove soap because my hand would get irritated. And so that's what had happened, and I had a flare up with those two spots. Those are two spots. It's so weird, like, in the tooth, that's weird. It's weird. I'm like, do I wash that there specifically hard or some shit? But yeah, so it's not inflamed anymore. It's all going down. Thank the Lord for shea butter. Hallelujah.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
I hate black shirts, man. Powder. Anyway, what's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Wednesday. Yeah, today is the day that the sprinkler people come. Let me see, are they texting me? Oh no, that's something else. Okay. They come to turn on the sprinkler system. Then I have to go by my job for 12 o'clock. But I just wanted to get on here and be like, you know, share briefly. I don't really get into, well, that's a lot of us say. I don't get into heavy stuff on my channel, I do, but I'm not gonna stay on it because it's not depressing. I'm just over it. I'm tired of, they keep killing our black men. And I fear for my nephews. My brother, any man in my life, any black man, that could have been any. That video I didn't even need to see that video. There's so many other things that have happened in this world. It's like, but that one, this one just really, it really did something. They just keep, like, I don't. We're human. Like, it's like, do they, like, does any part of these cops stop and think, like, yo, what if the roles were reversed? Is this possible? Yeah, it is. But I'm just saying, that's somebody's son, somebody's kid, somebody. You, like, no, kneeling on his neck. He ain't moving. He ain't fighting you. Why are you on his neck? You shouldn't even. Why are you kneeling on him? Why? And then the thing is, the video, you know, see the video and you see the one cop and you see the Chinese, Philippine, whatever the hell he is. But then I saw a picture when they showed the other side of the vehicle. There were three other cops beside this man.
Look, Pacific Lawn, they called. They said they're going to be here. Where's my phone? Oh, back pocket. In 20 minutes, they called. What time they call? Just now. 8:57. So they on their way. Excuse me. So I'm just prepared and ready, you know, to clean and again put everything here because I gotta clean because the box that they have to come in, adjust shit. It's in the washroom, the laundry room, whatever the hell you wanna call. See, they have to come in here and do something in this. They're supposed to have one. The company kind of pissed me off, and I was like, so what is the protocol with everything going on? Well, they're supposed to have, you know, covering on the feet, the mask, and gloves. I'm like, supposed to be? She said, well, I can't say what they... Bitch, you should have... It's not they should. They're going to have. Or should... But I said, Samantha. Because if that's the company protocol to the people, it's not that they should. It's they are going to... Shit.
All right, so that appointment was successful. I came out the house though. Driveway blocked. he got a police jeep and a utility truck was by the hydrant. I didn't care about that shit. Nigga, where you going? Why are you coming out like that? He's supposed to be coming out into that lane. He coming, you know, these people are full of fuckery. Anyway, so I see the cop car and I'm looking around to see the police. And I'm like, can you move your car? Because I had someone, you know, they coming to do the stuff and their truck have to be there because they have to need their tools and stuff. I'm looking all around. I don't see no police. I'm like, what the hell? How you going to come and park your car here? So what I did, now I called the precinct. Shit. They go through a whole bunch of buttons and none of them was corresponding to what the hell I needed. So I pressed zero for the operator. I said, I don't know who to transfer to, what button to press, but there's a cop car blocking my driveway and I don't see no cop around. So they asked me to aggregate the address. And so they look it up and says, oh yeah, there's someone that someone's there. They're on the job or the address. And I'm like, it's right next to my house, but I don't see any cop. And it's like, yeah, this is old. And I saw my neighbor, so I, you know, sign language, I got the mask on. So I'm like, I point to the car, I'm like, you know, pointed at the house, like, are they in your house? And they pointed to downstairs. So come to find out, somebody was being evicted. So that's why the cop was there. I'm not laughing at eviction, I'm just saying, you know, that's where the cop was. So they called him while I was, this is standing on the phone while we reached him, and they reached him and he came and moved the car. He's like, oh, I'm sorry, man. I'm like, come on, man, just move your shit. I just get more upset. I don't know if y'all heard or saw the happened in New York. I think it was in the park in the city, one of the big parks in the city, whatever. But a lady, she calls the cops on the black man. Another Becky Karen, whatever the hell you want to call them. Racist people, that's all. It's racist. But it's like, and the thing is, they only apologize when they get caught. So fuck your apology. That's how I feel. Because you wouldn't apologize if you didn't get caught. You know, oh shit, my racism was seen. Oh shit, I'm sorry. No, bitch. It's because you got caught. Fuck. So she on the phone, the gentleman, he was in the park. It was supposed to be an area like, you know, it's like, you know, like special plants or whatever the hell it is. An area where your dog should be on a leash. She didn't have the dog on a leash. The gentleman was just saying, please put your dog on a leash. Put your dog on a leash. Put your dog on a leash. And she there, you know, won't put the dog on a leash. And the woman, he offers to give the dog a treat. Something, you know, I'm like, don't get me wrong. I'm gonna look for the link. But basically, you see the woman on the phone, like she filmed the man all the way back, because he's filming everything. He all the way back here, and he filming us. Oh, there's a man attacking me. Oh, bitch, you on the way over. Yo. And you only apologize because you got caught, thank God for, because the guy caught you on camera in your lies. Bro. Just throw America away. Fuck.
My life depends on trying to figure a scribble I could let loose. Dodging the dribble that they trying to throw my way. I think I figured that them figures out to get you. Let them pull the strings that trigger what you say. Think it's difficult to get out on my brain. I wish life wasn't any other way.
I'm just talking to my mom, bringing her up to date with her banking balance. Yes, I budget my, not budget, but I balance their shit stuff. When I say shit, it's nothing bad. You watch me, you know, whatever, bro. Yeah, still, what's today? Wednesday. We still there. I'm still at work. Like an overcast. I need to change my alert. It's a coin. I need to change my alert. Yeah, I'll just pop it in to say, oh, I got a reminder. I'm watching Dynasty on Netflix. Yeah, I grew up watching Dynasty, though, you know. Yeah, I'm 44. I grew up watching, you know. Yeah. Who saw How to Get Away with Murder? It's a good show. I'm sad it came to an end. But, I mean, what happened in... I mean, if you're not watching, if you're watching, you ain't watching yet. Oh, well, sorry. Spoiler. The last episode, I'm like, did they just say, fuck it, we closing, so we're just going to do whatever? You know, the makeup was horrible as they were aging. I'm like, hold on. Y'all need a better makeup artist for ageism. If this COVID experience has taught me nothing more, it's really shown me more and more that I have patience. Jesus, God have mercy. Teaching my parents how to use an Amazon stick. Oh my God. Everything was going fine. My dad did good. He learned, boom. Because they were watching their church, doing their Bible study, blah, blah. Until he called me, like, oh, I don't know why that press. And that's my dad probably. He just be clicking, click, like, yo, if you press the wrong button, stop. Won't you press the wrong, stop. But he just click, 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 click. But anyway, so I had given him a tablet. I'm like, look, y'all can't get into it. You bring me the tablet, I set you up, you go back. But I ain't just up and down. So, I mean, but I like that they was able to watch it on TV, a bigger screen. They old, I mean, it was tablet and eyes, blah, blah. So, I remember the stick that I bought up there, is the new one that I got, it has a mic on it. And it dawned on me today, I'm like, first I was trying to see if I could pin the YouTube channel, like, on the front page of, you know, the home of Amazon, but there's no way to do that. You could pin the app, but not the actual channel. But I said, wait a minute, I'm the mic, so I tried it down here. You press it, then you say, Church of God of East Flatbush on YouTube. Then, boom, it takes you right there. You just got to press the middle button to select Church of God of East Flatbush. I'm like, this is more simple than him pressing it, going, da, da, da. Oh, my God, tell me why it was so stressful teaching that. Then he's like, well, why are you changing? I'm like, yo, I'm giving you an easier way. You don't have to click, 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 click button. You're talking to it, and Amazon is just going to do it for you. Oh my God. Oh. It is Thursday. Just getting my sweater out of the car. This morning was garbage. Recycling, regular. Oh God. I've had a lot, but I mean, I'm glad that I'm here to help out my folks and stuff, but oh God, it can be a little tiring. So I had to take out all the garbage last night. Oh my God, it was a lot of garbage because Monday was a holiday, so now I gotta go pick up the bins because we have a regular person, but it looks like the regular person here, because if it's not a regular person, they empty the bins, they just throw the bins everywhere. So they could be rolling in the street or down the block. So I was like, the first thing, I gotta get up. First thing and go pick up the garbage. Yeah. And for some reason, they didn't empty one of the bins. I hate this shit. So, now I gotta go. Ah, this is so fucking annoying. Like, what is the fucking problem? What is happening? This mix? Like, bro, like, nigga, it's paper. Like, what the fuck is this problem? Paper. Boxes are like, what is the problem?
Gonna back it up.
Matter what?
Told you I'ma do me. Why you hating on me? It's not adding up. Roll like a Mack truck, country heart. I'm a cop of farm and go act
up. Not the way I want to start a morning going through garbage. I came in, I called my dad. I'm like, yo, and talked to him like, yo.
My life depends on trying to figure a scribble that I could let loose. Dodging the dribble that they trying to throw my way. I think I figured that them figures out to get you. Let them pull the strings that trigger what you say. Think it's difficult to get out on my brain. I wish life wasn't any other way. But it's all side roads to nowhere. And I can't find a map that seemed to mark my place. My heart frigid when it sits inside that cold air that exists between our lack of shit to say. But I always wanna spend my time with you. Even when I'm whacking, got no change. You still sticking here with me. you're still sticking here with me. And I just wanted to say thank you. Thank you.
So, heating up for the sear. We'll set off your smoke detector. So I should have put the fan on, but we're good. I'm gonna get my fan just now.
This clock of the day, empty walls and stress. Gotta stop smoking the cess. I turn redundant. Mama calling, I'm ignoring myself. Can't stomach her dwelling. She steady telling me I'm the center of all my problems. But I can't complain, I ain't a man of my own. I'm 26, not home. I ain't grown, I've been wasting my way to progress. But at least I got your love on my back. Steady making me laugh.
So if you have a, a stove that got a hood on top, you know, you could put it on the stove. That's why I saw a lot of videos, that's what they did. Baby, if you don't have that like me, get a fan, point it towards it.
What's going on, people? It's Friday. We made it. Yeah. I'm gonna close out this vlog. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe. Please hit that thumbs up. A lot of y'all watch my videos, y'all not subscribed. You keep watching, you might as well subscribe and click that notification bell so you're notified when I post. And yeah. Catch y'all in the next one. Y'all be good to yourselves and each other.
Think it's difficult to get out of my brain. I wish life wasn't any other way. But it's all side roads to nowhere. And I can find a map that seemed to mark my place. My heart frigid when it sits inside that cold air that exists between our lack of shit to say. But I always wanna spend my time with you. Even when I'm whacking, got no change. You still sticking here with me. Yeah, you still sticking here with me. And I just wanted to say